Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel. An iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguine show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguine show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction.
Looks like no problem.
I'm up and running. I'll be back.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume. Thank you.
God damn it.
Do they tip
not
you?
Now.
Oh.
Oh, God, I can't get sick now.
You know what? You should lie down. You don't look too hot.
Huh?
Are you gonna be okay? Want me to get you a glass of water or,
Work 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
No waiters here. Are you crazy? Get out of here.
Frank, get you fired.
Pal, you said you can't be here.
Say.
That looked like fun.
Wait a minute.
If you're throwing something out, the trash can.
Okay, now let me deal with this prick.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Dedicated, man. Good job.
See what that was?
Well, certainly.
Still looking around, but stand by for an emergency call, okay? Better not wander off for coffee like last time, and I got my ass shot off.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor, good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.